Guys, welcome to a video. Today's video, we're looking at the May crew pack in Fortnite. Yes, maybe wondering why is this video a bit late. Usually I upload this like pretty much the same, as in like the exact like same pretty much day it comes out. I am planning on uploading this the same day, but the reason why is because basically in the UK we have different like our times change, so we all have the same time zone, but clocks go forward or clocks go back. I don't understand why, but they do. So now it used to be midnight when item shops changed, you know, because item shops in the UK were actually, you know, daily item shops, better than actually how America has them themselves. But now it's 1 a.m. So now it changes at 1 in the morning. So, and I cannot stay up till like 1 in the morning. I was just like asleep, pretty much, or either asleep or just going to sleep at 1 in the morning. I do need to go do something. So I am going to. I need to go somewhere. So I am going to try and rush through this. For some reason, they skinned him. Hold on. Alright, hold on, let's wait a second, it'll eventually do it. Okay, never mind. Okay, so let me show you a few of the stuff, I guess. So, this is the skin, her name is Dahlia. See, she looks very. Oh, yeah, she is. I was going to say she looks very robotic, it's because she is a robot. So, yeah, so this is Dahlia, this is the skin. Then she has a back bling, which is Exo Intellect. I guess we'll show that on there. And then, okay, so she didn't come with, I don't think she came with, oh no, she did come with a pickaxe. So I think this is her pickaxe, I think, I don't know, this might not be, we'll find out in a second. But this is her pickaxe, I think. And then obviously you get the other version of the Photonic Striker, and then you don't get callers until for another one, basically. There we go, member benefits. That's what I was waiting for it to load up, my internet effects a minute. So, Dahlia, self-made, that wasn't it. Self-made, self-affected, part of the Unseen Genius set. So she's very cool, she's very robotic. Then you've got her Exo Intellect, as I said, a backup spine to hold your backup mind, part of the Unseen Genius set. Then we've got the Code Carver. This is designed for disabling disruptive prototypes. It's part of the Unseen Genius set. It's very cool. I like those type pickaxes as well, like spear-looking ones. This is her loading screen. This is the Explosive Escape. It says light the fuse. And escape the unseen part of the Unseen Genius set. So I don't know if that skin that's like riding the bike is a skin that's already out, or if that's the next month's crew packs. I know sometimes they do like to tease, like back in chapter 2, I'll show you actually one in a minute, but they like sometimes to tease like new news that are coming out in the Photonic Striker. So yeah, let me get her pickaxe on, I guess. I might play a match. I'll look at the thing in a sec. And then that's her loading screen. I'm not going to select her loading screen because I don't usually, but I'm going to that's because that's recent. It's cool. This one here. In this one. So there was a few that leaked him. So there's this one. This one leaks one. You'll see there's someone holding Loki's scepter on the bottom, next to Bright Bomber's leg, next to Loki there on the right. This skin. This one here. I can't remember what her name is. I've got her. Let me find out what her name is. I can't look out by much because I need to. Gotta go in a minute. I'm not trying to flex or anything, I swear. Have just chapter 2 season. Where are you? There you are. Summer Sky, that's it. However, this is what she looks like in the thing that I like. Oh, this is what she looks like in the loading screen that I like to have a little hat on. This is what my Chimera looks like, if you wonder. But that is going to do it for this. No, why do you always tell me to add friends? I don't want friends. God damn it. But that's going to do it for this. I'm going to be uploading this, and then you might also notice there's going to be a Subnautica video being uploaded as well. That's just a video I made when I basically couldn't beat Subnautica normally, so I decided to just beat Subnautica in creative mode. So it's just a clip of just when I thought it was a cool clip, so I thought it was a cool scene, so I recorded it, or captured it. It's the part where you first meet the Sea Emperor. So yeah. Anyway, that is going to do it for this part. I'm going to go, when I get back from where I'm going to go, I'm going to go and record some more Fallout. However, I do need to make sure that the hope that the reader is still there from when I got the assault mask, because I've checked back in for that save. It didn't save where I got the assault mask. It's just saved to literally where when I teleported back to Sanctuary. I'm not teleported. It literally saved from when I was on the couch, which I was so mad about. But anyway, yeah. But that's going to do it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.